Hundreds of people get sick every year from foods that are recalled. Many times you hear that the Food and Drug Administration recalled certain foods, but usually that's not the case. Only rarely does the FDA do a recall. Usually it's the company on its own that does the recall. Sometimes a food recall is done because health authorities know that that food has gotten someone sick. Other times it's done because an inspector at a plant has noticed that something wasn't done quite right and they want to prevent people from getting sick. When a food's been recalled, you can just throw it out or you can take it back to the place where you bought it and they should give you a refund. If you're wondering if a food in your kitchen has been recalled, the FDA has a list on its website. If you're worried that you found out about a recall after you ate the food, don't panic. Often recalls are done just as precautionary measures.